Yeah. Close your eyes for this one. Close your eyes. Cause I'm about to open them. Staring out the window thinking, how should I end this before I even begin it? 7 steps ahead, shit, I'm about to set a Guinness. Record for the most vetted, most anticipated, most hated before they heard it. Youngin' who's destined for greatness, lost 3 homies in the past year. Guess that life works in ways that I can't comprehend. I swear it almost hurts to say the night you left this earth. Sam, I fucking cursed the day. She telling me calm down and I wasn't raised to curse this way. Son, there's a different way. So I'm on my different shit. Different shit, different day. Same attitude, but I'm a different Dave. My night's getting started, but it's getting late. I'm running on time, never behind. Let us pray. Thank God for blessing me with a recipe to recite all the necessities and keep away my enemies and pen the freeze that never cease to make MCs rest in peace. They say I'm living the dream, sounding like a mess to me. Sunday morning, still ain't made it to mass yet. Monday morning, still ain't made it to class yet. Tuesday morning, still ain't got off my ass yet. I'm thinking on Wednesday, I should arrive in fashion, yeah. So I'm laid out this bitch, dressed up like I'm going on a date out this bitch. Sometimes I wish that I could just fade out and quit or end up in Hawaii with a couple lays out this bitch. She asked me if I'm religious, I say baby I'm just spiritual. Good things happen for a reason, that's what I call miracles. Should've seen me a year ago, was more pissed off than urinals. I need a confession though, baby stop undressing up. See this is serious. Are you hearing me? She driving me crazy, but Lord knows what is steering me. All the news reports and TV shows, they put this fear in me. Engaged by the fame, but this game is saying marry me. I solemnly swear to cherish and hold, to death do us part, for better or worse, we're growing old. Through sickness and health, through the flames of the heat, spark now or forever hold your peace. I'm James Dean behind the wheel, Kurt Cobain behind the needle. I aspire like a steeple round a cathedral, you're feeble. The devilish reincarnation of evil Knievel, stunting on everybody like it's fun and it's funny. I'm running miles ahead, y'all hours behind. My seat reclined, promises I'm keeping mine. I promise I don't need reminded, but I need rewinded. Cause there's a hidden message in my lyrics, see if you can find it. It's meant to scare and promote, have a perilous result. Just be careful cause it may leave you impaired and provoked. Dare to revolt, lack of awareness, a careless adult. A parent who runs his errands and leaves his kids there all alone. Sends a shot through the skull but doesn't bury the bones. Cries hysterically for allies, he carries them home. Then answers the phone, hello, in the scariest tone. And worries his wife that he married, that she'll end up on her own. Red roses mean love, but they also mean blood. A young god amongst men, hell below, heavens above. The next question is now, weapons or drugs? Cause they're just numb to the pain and so inept from the shrugs. Ain't nobody cared about them or tried raising them up. It takes a lot to make it out and even more to make it up. I'm tired of seeing it happen, I hope that you're waking up. Cause my homie's in a cell now, he probably just waking up. I know they hearing this like, D, what's got into you? I killed myself just to ghostwrite this very shit I spit to you. The devil let him through, that's something that I'll never do. UPS, FedEx, my flow to make sure it gets to you. Damn, damn, feel like I saved it all up. Change your heart, young Ari Gold, but I'm giving out hugs. Red roses mean love, but they also mean blood. A young god amongst men, hell below, heavens above. We're back to that question now, how should I end it? Back to the money, how should I spend it? That broken heart, how should I even start to mend it? How should I prevent jumping off the deep end with that swimming? I'm living in fear that I'll meet a crappy ending, and it's met with laughs from happy women. I'm greedy, I'm sinning, I think I need an intervention. So I go out this bitch the same way I came in it, reckless through the exit, with no concern for your opinion. We'll be right back.